station and I'm heading to my hair appointment in Southland right now at Apothecary Salon. Very excited. I'm kind of cringing at the way I do my makeup right now, but it's okay. We can't accept it because I'm already fucking late. Sorry, pausing because people are looking at me. We're gonna get there. We're gonna get this hair right. Make this hair tight.
What I didn't know is that on her end, she was holding a secret and that Corin was gonna propose to me.
Oh!
So the two of us are.
This is my first lift. We are waiting 30 minutes. I came outside just to vape and possibly do some other stuff. But this is it so far. We're gonna do a couple of lifts and then see what the color looks like from there. Wait, see you too. I don't know if you can see it. It's already orange. We're just putting it in. I'm hanging out on the rooftop right now while the color is setting in. It's super cute up here. Look at these little vegetables, the flowers, the tomatoes. Very cute. It's got a good little view over here. It's really not that bad. Apparently there's people that live right at Sunset live behind. But this is, yeah, this is the hair color so far. I'm really excited about it. We're very archy. We're very, like, you know, Fifth Element. So now I'm just gonna chill. I'm gonna smoke my little baby, hang out here. I'm pretty sure we're here for, like, a while. I'm gonna be sitting in this for, like, 30 to 40. So I'm gonna, yeah, chill out, smoke my bowl, maybe call Eric, and then be ginger. Okay, little pup date. We're using my other phone now. It was very orange and obsessed. But I was scrolling through Instagram waiting for my hair to be done. And I was just seeing that a partner, an old partner, current partner, was something, we're so complicated right now. It's very confusing. We just haven't been talking for the past 2 months because of, like, I don't know, shame. Anyways, we recently got hung out, talked, and I think we're still just as confused about what's happening. But today is his birthday, and I just saw that they were at the beach. He's at the beach with his main partner, who I love and cherish as a friend. But I also pretty sure I saw them with their new boo, who they have been not communicating with me for. I'm assuming it's, you know, it's not for that, but it's just hard to think that, like, he isn't is getting lost in this relationship and part of avoiding this our relationship, which is fucked. Polyamory is sticky, y'all. You gotta really be okay with it. But also sitting with these hard feelings of jealousy, like, and FOMO. I want to be at the beach kissing you. It's fine. I'm getting my hair done instead. You're gonna look so good. Feeling crazy. Okay, I just texted my girlfriend about it though, Charlotte, and she just messaged me back, so I'm probably gonna read those, see what she says. Try not to feel like a piece of shit. And yeah, you know, he's allowed to do whatever the fuck he wants on his birthday. And that's not inviting me to it, then that's perfectly fine. Yeah. I'll talk more about that later if you want.
Thank you.
guys. Hey, this is me with a little update. Oh my god, my hair is awful right now. It's humid and so it's super dry right now. My hair is super dry anyway, so now it's getting frizzy and because of the humidity. Anyways, I'm just checking in right now with y'all because I just got a little message from one of my new partners that I've been dating. He's supposed to be leaving for Utah in like less than a week, something like that. But yeah, it's just super busy beforehand, so I wasn't able to really hang out with him. I'm not able to hang out with him until he leaves. So, and then he's gonna be gone for a whole month. I think I may have said that already. But I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm kind of freaking out. Okay, so I messaged him that, asked him if he wanted to hang out or was free to hang out. And he was like, I'm super busy. So respect, super busy. But also said that he could maybe try to squeeze, like see if tomorrow would work. So he's trying to see if, I did text him and I was like, no pressure. Even though I was like, yes, let me do this. Please come through. I'm working until 7, let me know. Says he is asleep by 9, so it's probably not going to happen. And then I said, well, I guess I gotta make a cute little video so you don't forget about me. And then he said he won't forget about me. Everything that I have ever wanted to hear, but did not believe, choose not to believe it, and still trying to believe it, but it's not. And I panicked, and then I sent 4 freaking gifts from, what's that dumb movie? With Molly Ringwald and the detention. You know what I'm talking about. Yeah, I was like, don't you forget about me. And my phone's not uploaded to the correct iOS yet where I can unsend these messages. So I am kind of cringing right now at my responses. And yeah, really, oh, he still wants to date me. Oh, after that, oh God, we'll see. Wow, I'm feeling crazy. Crazy right now. Maybe it's my hormones. Okay. That's it. That's all I've got. I wanted to share. But yeah. Okay, we are in the bathroom. In line. Under. Got inside. We're gonna try to find our spot. And then I'll take a look. I just made it to Charlotte's place. We're here. We're in New York now. We just did a little bit of walking. We decided we're gonna get some chicken, some tacos, some spring rolls. But it's hot right now, so I'm gonna change. Yes, the camera.
Wait, is that a camera, Mikey?
She loves you. You're so beautiful. Oh, and the thong. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna change, and then we're gonna get some food and gonna start having some cute little NYC adventures. Okay, everybody, we just picked up lunch. We made it to Maria Fernandez Park.
We did.
And we got some drinks.
Coffee!
What's next?
We need the coffee sponsorship. We need the Minion Puff sponsorship.
We need a Minion Puff sponsorship. We need a lot of sponsorships. This lunch is brought to you by Lucy's. We love Lucy's.
We love
Lucy's.
Nick at Night reference, if you're nasty.
I feel... Only the cool, you know, if you know, you know. But yeah, we're just gonna eat our lunch. It's cute little ball name. We're gonna vibe in this park. We'll see you in a second.
Love you.
Love you.
Sandwich.
With a plastic hose.
It was on you to figure out if it was an H or an I
yeah.
next.
It's an I, right?
Yeah.
LMFAO. I'm embarrassed.
For both of us.
I'm embarrassed for both of us now.
C. C is see what you did there. Cilantro. Another music change. Ooh, cilantro over the shoulder, ceremoniously. We should at this moment cut and then do a thing where you go.
I'll do the
cilantro. Yeah. Okay, we'll have a little. Okay, you got it with cilantro. And I think like popping your heel. You feel me?
Okay. The heel?
Yeah. Okay. One letter to go.
Can only be. Hectic. Each of them hectic.
Mm-hmm.
You just said not hectic. Also, the varying degrees of outfits we're seeing, you know? This couple, by the arms.
I gotta catch one.
Everybody has
this way
a porno stash now. It's honestly mad for me. It's like,
you're like,
I'm
oh.
so.
Mommy like. Like this.
Correct. You've seen Jay. Oh my god, so much energy.
Oh!
You've seen Jay, of course, like, in the right? Like, art teacher Jay with the curly mustache.
Once I see, cut.
Okay, we made it back to the homestead from the park
because we are tired.
We got a little sun drunk.
It's the badge.
We're at the badge. But yeah, we're just gonna unload our things, possibly lay down for a second, figure out what we're gonna do next, and then go thrifting. Maybe go to the park. Our sunshine is so nice.
It's really nice.
And we're gonna vibe, drinking our seltzers, drinking our drinky drinks that we just got.
A ver cómo te llegas.